The focal point of the property is the approach to the house itself. It's flanked on either side by double garages, and they draw your focus to the center of the house. And for this project, our clients were looking for main floor living with a primary bedroom on the main floor and accessible on all levels of the house. So not only did we design the exterior of the house, the building itself, to be timeless, but we also wanted the function of the house to be timeless in terms of future homeowners. All the modern amenities, an old world feel, and a timeless design, so that the house just ages with time and doesn't date itself.
All the materials used in this house are top and high-end materials, anywhere from appliances, Sub-Zero, Wolf, Miele, all the granite.
These folks really wanted their home to be a home that they could age in place. All the hallways are wider to have access for wheelchairs. There is an elevator in the house, so they were doing a lot of forward thinking in order to age in place.
Probably the kitchen and the great room are my favorite. The great room and the piano room have got coffered ceilings and vaulted ceilings, lots of detail in them, and they transition from one to another beautifully.
And opposite of the piano is a huge window overlooking the backyard, so it lets in a lot of natural light into this special little area. It's not overdone. It's a very clean look, and you can see the quality in the simplicity of the finishing. Although there's great detail in it, it's not overdone. It's very tasteful.